Miss Wagner has been a teacher at Chestnut Ridge for many years, and this is her retirement video. I think we can all say that Miss Wagner has gone above and beyond the roles of a typical teacher. She's our friend, our support system. She keeps all of our secrets. So Miss Wagner, thank you so much for everything you've done. We love you, and this one's for you.
As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sisters, let's go down, come on down. Oh, sisters, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the robe and crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, brothers, let's go down, come on down. Come on, brothers, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, fathers, let's go down, come on down. Oh, fathers, let's go down, down in the river to pray.
Mrs. Wagner, just wanted to shout a huge congratulations to you on your retirement. You are so deserving, and we all love you so, so much. I just hope that some of the musical things that you've taught me over the years are some things that I can pass on to my kids. So I am so happy for you, and we love you. Mwah! Congratulations.
Thank you, Ms. Wagner.
We appreciate you so much, and we're so thankful for everything you've done for us. You've earned your retirement. So you go live it up, girl.
Mwah. This is Wagner, Hannah here. Congratulations on your retirement. I am so happy for you as you move into this new phase of your life. You deserve it so much. I have so many wonderful memories with you. From the time when I met you in fifth grade, I introduced you to Taylor Swift and sang my very first solo, to you supporting me in some of the hardest moments of my life and encouraging me to use my voice to get through those times, and then to high school honors choir and singing the sleigh. Those are some of the fondest memories that I'll hold close to my heart forever. You have impacted hundreds of students, and as I sit here in my own classroom, I only hope that I can have at least half the impact that you have had. I hope that you enjoy retirement, take time to relax, and I'm so happy for you, and I'm so glad that we have the ability to keep in touch.
Thank you, Mrs. Wagner. You deserve this.
Hi, Mrs. Wagner. Thanks for everything you do for your students. Happy retirement.
Oh, and one more thing.
We hope you go meet Victor Johnson.
Hello, Mrs. Wagner. Greetings from Dallas, Texas. I'm Victor Johnson, and I just wanted to wish you a happy retirement. When your students shared with me that you were retiring, they just told me how much they loved and appreciated you, and I wanted to take this time just to thank you for being such a bright light in their lives. And also thank you for the support that you've given us as composers over your many years of teaching. We can't do what we do without having teachers like you in the classroom to present our music to the young people. So on behalf of me and composers everywhere, and on behalf of all the students that you have touched over the years, congratulations and Godspeed to you as you begin your next chapter.